Hello everyone. I'm supposed to talk louder as per our projectionist or recording person that we're recording this concert. There's still two people missing, but I think we'll start. Okay? First of all, I'm Ernie Weiler. I'm one of the officers of the German Society, and I'd like to welcome all of you to this wonderful occasion. This is our second Prison Dove Festival. Unfortunately, the first one, we couldn't have a concert like this because of COVID. So I think we'll make this an annual event. So if you like this venue, if you like the cookie, come back in 2023, March and April. So what about the German Society? Just a comment. We have been around since 1764. So 10 years before the Revolutionary War, the Society was founded primarily to help immigrants establish themselves in America. We are a cultural society, so we offer venues like music programs, like lectures. We have a library above us in this space, 50,000 books plus manuscripts. We have movies, we have discussion groups, all sorts of cultural events to foster a dialogue and to help with understanding different cultures. Now, this building literally was constructed in 1888 by the German Society specifically to have a concert hall with wonderful acoustics, space for a library, and of course, we've got music. In fact, if you look at the program, there's a program highlighted in two and a half weeks, on April the 24th, which is the last of our concert series. And this is a benefit to help Ukrainian refugees. So when you benefit the benefit concert, we invite all of you to attend that if you can. Prisendorf, the piano. Well, obviously we needed a piano about 12, 13 years ago in this wonderful space because the whole one was just not worthy of repair. So we looked around and tried to find a piano that would fit the space. And the Prisendorf, in fact, is an Austrian company. It is well known in the concert world. It's one of the finest pianos that's produced. I'm told at least by their website, it takes up to 6 years to produce one of them. They go back to 1828 when Franz Liszt, a Hungarian pianist, was first introduced to a Prisendorfer, and he put it through his paces because he was known to destroy some good pianos. But it survived. It made a reputation, it has thrived since. So about 12 years ago, we purchased this instrument. It has served us well. There are only 300 produced per year, so it's sort of not a very commonly seen instrument, but it's very common in Europe, particularly in concerts hall of this type, smaller venues. Okay. I should say something about sponsors. You'll see three sponsors listed in the program. One is Cunningham Piano, because it's a soloist instrument. They made a donation for this event. And they came and tuned the instrument. So our young musicians have a wonderful instrument, freshly tuned to play on. Rüsseldorfer itself has provided a sponsorship, as does Miller, importers of fine beers. Some Germans like to drink beer, so as we always reach out to Miller because it's a good source of sponsorship. I also like to acknowledge the team that worked on this, and there are three people in particular. One is Lena Solomon. She's not here today, unfortunately. Vera Kiesel, Lisa, our executive director, Artie is in the back. They were instrumental sort of in putting this program together. Now, Lena probably deserves a little bit of special attention because she partners with Vera. Both of them are well-known music instructors that I suspect, piano instructors that I suspect some of their students have been today. But Lena brought an ensemble of her students to where to the residential place where we live. And there were about six or eight piano students that performed for the elderly group. After the concert, I was blown away by the talent of the young musicians, because I think we'll hear some of that talent today. In fact, some of you may have been at that particular performance. So after the concert, I walked up to Lena, introduced myself, told her about the German Society, and the rest is history. The first version of the piano was created just because somebody played at our retirement facility. So next on the program will be Liesl. Now Liesl is our executive director. I already highlighted her, but what she is also known for, which I learned this a few weeks ago, that she used to be a performer in these sort of events when she was in grade school, college, high school. So she knows the nuances. So she's in charge to make sure we follow the protocol, that we all have an appropriate time, and she has an introductory remark. So I think all of us are going to be very much looking forward to this wonderful concert. So before I give the microphone to Liesl, let me just ask the young musicians a question. Are you ready to perform?
Yes.
Oh, that was a little loud. Are you ready to perform?
Yes.
One more time. Are you ready to perform?
Yes.
Wonderful. So let's have a good time. Thank you to the parents for bringing them and supporting their musical talents. Please.
Thank you, Ernie. Okay, so as I already mentioned, I'm Liesl Janeway. I'm the executive director of the German Society of Pennsylvania. And my job here today is to let you know how everything's going to go and give you more of the details. So, as you were informed in an email earlier this week, the sequence is going to go from the bronze winners all the way up to the gold winners and the youngest age group to the oldest age group. You can see the concert for in your program, of course. All of you probably were already informed the restrooms are out the doors and down the stairs. We also have water available on the back bar in that corner. If you would like some water, you're free to go and get some of that between songs. 4 hour performers here. You are welcome to remove your mask on stage if you would like to. And if you need assistance setting anything up, please let me know. I will be right down here in this chair by the sound system. Please let me know if you need help, if you need anything around, if you need help carrying something or pushing the piano or whatever I can help. Finally, we will present the awards at the end of the ceremony. So we will call everyone back up again, present them with their medals and their certificates, and we'll take a nice picture of them in front of those who are looking out here. We will email those to all of you after the concert this week as well. So, without further ado, I welcome up our first performer. Please come on up, Aiden Chu.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
you, Eliza. Next up, we have our first ensemble of the day, the Temple Quintet.
Thank you.
Amy Morrow. Our next performer is Daniel Moza.
Thank you.
Thank you, Daniel. Our next performer is Avery Bitzer.
Thank you.
yourself a round of applause.
Turn it on so they can take a picture in front of the camera. Move the camera.